Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at your unofficial highs today, making it into the lower 60s in southeastern New Hampshire from Concord on south and east and to the north and west of there. 50s, lower 50s in northern New Hampshire, and chilling down quickly tonight, especially as the winds calm down. They'll do that fairly quickly this evening as we go through the nighttime hours and into tomorrow. Much lighter winds. And the light winds allow those temperatures to chill down tonight as well. Also, the clouds melting away, turning clear through the nighttime hours. That also allows for a cooler night. So frost likely tonight into early tomorrow morning, especially the second half of the night. Off to our west, it's clear, but only briefly. This is two systems coming together and racing at us as we go through the next couple of days. So a nice Thursday, no problem there. Beautiful. But then this area of low pressure moves on in and brings a heavy rain to us on Friday afternoon and Friday evening, both looking very wet into early Saturday morning. Then Saturday and Sunday, this area of low pressure just hangs around. That means the chance continued of some showers here and there. Tough to tell you the timing, but I can tell you it won't rain all weekend. There'll be plenty of long dry spells in between, but showers are possible at any time, and that low lingers right into all of next week as well, meaning continued chance of showers. There's the clear skies for tonight into tomorrow. Thursday looking beautiful. Light winds, comfortable temperatures all throughout the 60s. The only exception will be a sea breeze at the coast, keeping you there in the 50s. And then in the afternoon, the clouds start to thicken up. About mid-afternoon, 2, 3, 4 o'clock, you'll start really noticing them taking over our skies. And that's ahead of the rain that's headed this way for Friday. But Friday morning starts off dry, but the showers start to arrive during the morning hours and gets heavy in the afternoon and into Friday night. The evening commute may be a tough one there with some ponding on roadways with rain coming down, a total of maybe 1 to 2 inches of rain by the time we're done Saturday morning. Here is Saturday morning as the showers finish up and then some breaks of maybe even sunshine or some breaks in the action, but still the continued threat of a shower really at any time. All right, I mentioned there could be frost tonight. Look at how cold it gets in northern New Hampshire and 30s everywhere else. It fans out like this. The warmest temperatures will be at the coast. Of course, tomorrow the coolest temperatures will be at the coast because of that sea breeze. Get away from the ocean, not even too far inland, and temperatures are all throughout the 60s. Very pleasant spring-like day, couple degrees above average, but not much. Pretty much what you'd expect this time of year. We head into Friday, of course, very wet, and the weekend, and this continues all of next week for the most part. Gloomier, but still times of sunshine, but lots of clouds, cooler conditions, and the threat at least of showers really at any time, even though it won't rain all the time. We'll obviously keep you up to date as we get closer. That is your forecast. Hope you have a great night.